this early morning, this part of the world is busy. As I've always told you, people here are early birds, early to go to bed and early to rise. On the journey of this life, we often find ourselves in places that evoke happiness and at times surprises us in unexpected ways. Each experience, whether joyful or surprising, shapes our understanding of ourselves and the world. Happiness can be found in moments of fulfillment, connection, and clarity, while surprises challenge us to adapt, grow, and reevaluate our perspectives. This duality enriches our lives, teaching us that both joy and surprise are essential to the tapestry of our existence, inviting us to embrace the journey with open hearts and minds. However, today, as I stand here on top, and as I watched the smoke rise, I felt an overwhelming heaviness watching people cremate their loved ones. Each moment steeped in profound grief. Actually, this gesture is entirely new to me. Yet here in Nepal, it embodies a deep cultural significance. Engaging with this tradition offers me a glimpse into the rich tapestry of beliefs and emotions that shape how communities honor their loved ones, reminding me of the universal nature of grief and love. I felt a swirl of mixed emotions as I witnessed this thousands-year-old heritage unfold before me. The beauty and significance of the rituals resonated deeply, connecting me to a lineage of tradition. Every morning, we used to go for a walk on different locations. This is a kind of our daily routine to stay healthy and fit.
I can't zoom.
It's okay, we can drop and zoom.
It's so refreshing to walk early morning. We reach sometimes 8 kilometers. On some days, 5 kilometers. And if we have less time, then we are just walking nearby, but we walked every day.
For ito yung forest side ng Pasugati. So palabas na kami. So you can see, ang daming mga puno. Ayun, from here, makikita nyo yung Pasupati. Ayun, tapos ito mga ano lang, may river dun sa baba.
Walking through a forest nestled within the heart of a bustling city feels like stepping into a hidden sanctuary where the pulse of urban life fades into a distant hum. The contrast is striking. The steady rhythm of the city's rush gives way to the quiet whisper of leaves, and the distant honks are replaced by the soft rustle of wind. Each step feels like a journey inward, where the chaotic energy of the outside world melts away. In this pocket of green amidst the concrete, you find a reminder of life's delicate balance, where nature and progress coexist, offering a momentary pause, a deep breath in the middle of it all. It's a space that calls you to reflect on what is essential. As the city spins around you, unaware of the calm you've discovered within.
Ito yung karugtong ng Bagmati River. Dun sa side na yung airport.
Later.
Good afternoon. Ayan. Mag-aaral tayo ngayon ng piano, kunyari. Kunyari lang. At iyan ang aking teacher. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Okay, let's start. Okay, again. So it's like C, D, E, F, G, A, B, C.
Yeah.
Okay. Then?
So now the C major chord.
C.
It's C, E, and G.
C, E, and G.
And that is not E. It's U.
C, E,
and G.
G.
Yeah, press it together. Yeah, this is C major.
This is C major. C major is C, E, G.
Yeah.
C, D, E, F, G. Okay, then?
Let's go to F.
Find the C now. C chord. Where is
that
C chord?
Okay. C chord.
This one.
That's note. C note. C chord.
A C chord.
Yeah. Press it together.
So this is C chord.
Yeah.
Okay.
Other C chord.
Other. What is other C chord?
You can find,
you can
many,
find
chords.
Many chords.
Now I should point out that in this video, I'm not going to be discussing whether or not
this one.
Okay. Another.
Nasaan na yun? Wait, I just guess
black,
it.
You can
how to know?
Black, three.
Ah.
So in front of the first of the two, it's C.
Ah.
Yeah, music all.
Ah, okay. So there's two and there's three.
So
two.
First of two, it's
C.
C.
So here
the
also?
The first of three, it's F.
Ah, so this...
So you know the C note?
Ah, yeah. Now
okay.
I know. Okay.
Okay. There is one. If you press one only, that is note.
Okay, it's if I press this one, it's note.
If you press the combined three
together.
Combination together, that
that's
is
a chord.
Other C.
Others. I can find all the C.
Find all the C?
Yeah. How many you are
trying to do? One. Five?
Yeah.
Okay. Then? So that is...